Cognac Lounge Beat. Cognac Lounge Beat. Yeah, this shit old Mac and Fast, old school gangster style, smoking dank Cognac Lounge Beat.
Mr. Flamboyant. Mr. Flamboyant.
As a youngster, I never knew Nathan. That disobedient child in your neighborhood, you know what a police is always chasing. Straight down and dirty for my props. 11 years old, extra mannish, hard-headed, shining rocks. I gave it a pop for looking oversized toy that was much, much bigger than me. Prettiest thing I ever seen, a 1979 AR-15. Clean, fully automatic, and the whole killer kit. As far as me walking up and down the streets, folks be pointing their finger, talking my partner got a grip. Virtually what I was doing was protecting my people's million-dollar spots. It was my duty, I got paid to patrol the whole entire block. Try and catch me if you can now that I'm a grown man, though. The mail I got stashed away, people are never know.
Mr. Flamboyant.
Pretenders being a dog world and all, people need some kind of occupation to make their males stand tall. Whether it's slanging them or whatever you do, man, just make sure you're true to the game.
Still in the game, everything pretty much the same. Trying to reach a certain goal, but I gotta ditch the highway patrol. Task Force Housing Authority, Feds, and the DEA. Yeah, just don't run up on me when I'm off that there grandma, yay. Well, what if they blast you and slap your butt in the trunk, partner? If it was a fifth, all of us would be drunk. Don't even like righteously trip off your little petty punk stuff like that. What is you saying, bro? They might be talking about how it's to the back. Meanwhile, Boosie was coming around the corner on two shoes, I mean wheels, scatting in the 76 Cutlass Oldsmobile. Turning 360s like he was in the last Oldsmobile. Sitting on going, stop flaming, and didn't really know the deal. I said, dude, what in the world is wrong with you, you crazy young brother? Partner back there tried to mean money me and turn too tight, was like I was a sucker. Well, slow your little tail down on this here side of town. But you find yourself Mildred already the beat down.
Like that, and that's on the good side. Because nowadays a dollar's too hard to come by. So if you out there in that world, don't get caught up and be slipping. Cause today's society ain't tripping.
Flamboyant, yeah, that just might be your name. The center of attention, money, fame. Messing with a young girl's brain, a player, insane. Leader of the squad, much Yola, a gang. See, he rides around in one of the freshest cars in town. Insurance, license, registration, in case he's clown. You can, like, righteously tell him Mr. Flamboyant when he gets put in jail. As far as his mail, he gets out the next minute, pertaining to a $3,000 bail. Solid as a rock, right, left, right, Duke can fight. Knocking out them suckers day after day, night after night. Whether you know it or not, this here's your dog's game. You gotta watch your back and play it well. Way too many brothers getting tipped for large lump sums of mail. You can't be frail, and don't be lightning, little narrow tail. Gain some weight, drink beer with potatoes and gravy. It's not too late, become a savage. Get swore but once, 20 charms established, one hit of quitters. The whole get down, now run up on me now.
E, why you come at them like that, man? You know they can't understand it when you're doing about a buck 50, man. But now, put in perspective for them now.
Hey, check this out, my sahab. Due to the fact that I am at liberty to release such valuable information towards the public, you know what I'm saying? Every last one of my sahas been like hollering at boy, demanding that I define the definition of Mr. Flamboyant, pertaining to me rightfully having inherited the gift of spit, so I had to like let loose.
Like that. Well, you know the stuff is good listening, man, but now I want you to go back to that tune you was doing early in the song. You know that little tune you was doing?
Oh, you mean this here?
Yeah, I'm just a hustler on the go. Out here getting my propers, don't you know? I'm living kinda comfortable, large male and all. And a lot of jealous fellas would love to see me fall.
In Vallejo, California, Mr. Flamboyant. Oakland, Mr. Flamboyant. South San Francisco, Flamboyant. North Richmond, Flamboyant. East Palo Alto, Sacramento. Stockton, Pittsburgh, Reno, Seattle, Washington, L.A. Bear with me if I slutter, I'm kinda twisted off anger. But never mind that, to the East Coast we go. Chi-Town, Chicago, the land of the snow. NYC, New York, the Big Apple. Every town is down, folks be coming up short. Detroit, Michigan, North Philly. Boise, Idaho, now really. Homicide State, D.C. Flamboyants don't care what it be, Boston in Boston. All around the city of Atlanta, Georgia. The two live state, Miami, Florida. You don't wanna mess with Texas.
Don't mess with Texas.
Buffalo, Memphis, or Kansas. Boyans can be found in Alabama.
Alabama?
New Orleans, Louisiana.
Spit it.
I just got a page from the click. Dank time. I gotta get.
Yeah. Hustler. Yeah.
hustler. Yeah, hustler. Yeah, a hustler. Yeah, hustler. Yeah, a hustler. Yeah, hustler. Yeah, hustler.
Get plugged with old baby, so I told my older cousin to introduce me. She did that indeed. She said, Tangi, this is E. You mean E40 from the V? I said, yeah. She said, glad to meet you, E. I said, obliged. Glad to meet you too. She said, right. So tell me what's up with you. I said, Nathan, how about some steak and wine and an autograph? I scratched the top of my head and then I started to laugh. Let's scoot to my spot. And what? My color supreme drop. Where's that? Outside in the parking lot. Let's scat. We'll be there with the gypsy to sit back. Dag nabbit, I ain't taking no crap. She said, man, baby, is it like that? I love for a man to take control. Over 250 gallon and bold. She kissed me and continued down the road. Stay tuned for the next episode. I'm out of here. Peace.
What's up, B-Man? We going to
a
little hookup?
It's cool. I'm waiting for B-Man to call me and whatnot. They say as soon as they page me. Hold on. Here go do it right here. As soon as they page me, we can just plug up. Let's go do this
thing. Okay,
that's
cool. That's cool.
You know what I'm
saying? I see folks all over the place doing the electric slide. The house is bumping. Everybody's inside. If you step with me, then I'll step with you. If we step together, then we'll all come through. What's really going on? Can we have some fun? Get at the ladies and put down the guns. Read our mail and get paid on the gooch. Form a team and unite to a group. This here way, we cannot be stopped. Enjoy the scene and do the club hop. Regardless of what, this you can't ignore. Everybody, strut to the floor. To the floor. If you get up and bug, then you got plugged. Freak baby girl, then spit. I know that's the way it's done by the click. Ain't none of that shamming, faking, or barking. Straight club hopping. I see folks all over the place doing the electric slide. The house is bumping, everybody's inside. If you step with me, then I'll step with you. If we step together, then we'll all come through. What's really going on? Can we have some fun? Get at the ladies and put down the guns. Read our mail and get paid on the gooch. Form a team and unite into a group. This here way, we cannot be stopped. Enjoy the scene and do the club hop. Regardless of what, this you can't ignore. Everybody, strip to the floor. MCs wanted to get with me, but really and truly I don't have time, you see. I'm out here handling my business, in and out the studio, getting my productions going. They said, important, you got to clean up your act if you want to receive seniority, airplay, points, and all that. I was like, man, I think I understand. I know it's gonna be hard, but I need to come up with a fresh new game plan. Ooh, sounded
dapper. While I was messing around pushing buttons on the sampler, whatever you wanna call it and whatnot, the beat was knocking, straight club hopping. I see folks all over the place doing the electric slide. The house is bumping, everybody's inside. If you step with me, then I'll step with you. If we step together, you will all come through. What's really going on? Can we have some fun? Get at the ladies and put down the guns. Read our mail and get paid on the gooch. Form a team and unite into a group. This here way, we cannot be stopped. Enjoy the scene and do the club hop. Regardless of what, this you can't ignore. Everybody, straight to the floor. But you know, now I'm on the floor grooving, plotting and consuming. Putting to use my old school steps. Now I'm pumped like the pump on a keg, I can't breath. I even got the security guards going. Letting a gang of people in free talk about this one's on me. Propping. Proper and popping. A gang related thing defined so clean, I'm off in there. Yeah, that's the plan. Caught up in something that I do believe in. She was loving every minute of the speech that I was dropping. Straight club hopping. I like to shoot a cut out to my Sahab Cool Nut, 2D, Freddie B. Mac Meal, new fat clothing with the mob gear designed by Mac D-Shot, the house is sold, how far can I get my eats on, Bobby Ford down at Gateway, the Gateway, the Tank Brothers, Pono and Pete Up, Mike Mosley, Muggsy and Tap Daddy, Lil E-40 and my honey Tracy, and for helping me grind off my left side, both DVDs from the V, and the whole clip faculty.
Wanna be killing them off stock on the Mac tip. Getting busy about my rap shrine, hurting suckers' feelings, making a wanna resign back to the drawing board. Cause you know you're out of line, either or. The penalty is not declining, what's the score? I believe it's a zipper to Nathan, I dropped a bomb. Cause it ain't the season for flaking, tweak off my thumb, rolling the bags, getting twisted and all. Then I start my clown, you didn't know? I shut it down. Another win, 40 in a click crew. I thought you knew. ERA average 0.2. Don't need a pinch hitter, cause I'm already on hit. I bat 1,000. That's if you don't flip it. Don't be mad at me, don't chalk it up as a loss. I get saucier than ragu spaghetti sauce. Poopers in the pudding. Check your local listening for booking. Me, the one and only unorthodox rapper E40. Put here for a purpose. Now tell me, is it worth just riding around starting up trouble in your public? That ain't even sharp at all. Cause one day, mom's gonna get a call. Would you come identify your son? He's another victim of a hot one. You know, I ain't trying to knock nobody hustle, but now this old violent thing has gotten way out of bounds. Innocent bystanders getting shot up and carrying on. Folks killing up folks. Children stealing from their parents. Kidnapping, robbing. The whole blase. What, you think that's groovy? Man, the world is corrupted. Check it out, partner. I know the streets ain't going nowhere. But now, as far as me gathering up this information that I done learned through my stressless grind, I want to share it with y'all. You know what I'm saying? But now, look, I care for folks. I want to shut this old thing down. All this old violent thing. Killing up each other, man. We need to go with that. Shoot that to the left. Tear that off. You know what I'm saying? I'm shutting things down. I'm coming off velvet, and I'm proud to tell it. A young black entrepreneur that ain't selling it. Getting my props, making my mail, though. I'd rather be at home than jail, bro. Motivation, my brother, gets rid of frustration. Notice how I didn't stutter. I never would do nothing in that fashion. I go on a 3-day fast and meditate on nothing but positive rapping. See, I take it deep. Wake up in the middle of my sleep. Get on my knees and pray and say, thank you, Lord, for waking me up today. That's on the gooch, my pal. I'ma yet say it anyhow. But now, if you're stubborn, something like that might be out of your league. Dig into your stuff, they might call me all kinds of punks and stuff. Partner, you ain't down with us no more. You saw. Take that off and shut it down. Shut it down. We'll be right back.
Her appearance was quite lovely. I wanted to get plugged with old baby, so I told my older cousin to introduce me. She did that indeed. She said, Tangi. Tangi, this is E. E? You mean E40 from the V? I said, yeah. She said, glad to meet you, E. I said, obliged. Glad to meet you too, she said, right. So tell me what's up with you? I said, Nathan. How about some steak and wine and an autograph? I scratched the top of my head and then I started to laugh. Let's scoot to my spot. And what? My color supreme drop, where's that? Outside in the parking lot, let's scat. We'll be there with the gypsy to sit back. Dag nabbit, I ain't taking no crap. She said, man, baby, is it like that? I love for a man to take control. Over 250 gallon and bold. She kissed me and continued down the road. Stay tuned for the next episode. I'm out of here. Peace.
What's up, E-Man? We going to a little hookup?
It's cool. I'm waiting for B-Nim to call me and whatnot. They say as soon as they page me. Hold on. He go do it right here. As soon as they page me, we can just plug up. Let's go do this
thing. Okay,
night,
that's
man.
Cool. That's cool.
You know what I'm
I see folks all over the place doing the electric slide. The house is bumping, everybody's inside. If you step with me, then I'll step with you. If we step together, then we'll all come through. What's really going on? Can we have some fun? Get at the ladies and put down the guns. Read our mail and get paid on the gooch. Form a team and unite to a group. This here way, we cannot be stopped. Enjoy the scene and do the club hop. Regardless of what, this you can't ignore. Everybody, strut to the floor. To the floor. If you get up and bug, then you got plugged. Freak baby girl, then spit. I know that's the way it's done by the click. Ain't none of that shamming, faking, or barking. Straight club hopping. I see folks all over the place doing the electric slide. The house is bumping, everybody's inside. If you step with me, then I'll step with you. If we step together, then we'll all come through. What's really going on? Can we have some fun? Get at the ladies and put down the guns. Read our mail and get paid on the gooch. Form a team and unite into a group. This here way, we cannot be stopped. Enjoy the scene and do the club hop. Regardless of what, this you can't ignore. Everybody, strut to the floor. MCs wanted to get with me, but really and truly I don't have time, you see. I'm out here handling my business, in and out the studio, getting my productions going. They said, boy, you got to clean up your act if you want to receive seniority, airplay, points, and all that. I was like, man, I think I understand. I know it's gonna be hard, but I need to come up with a fresh new game plan. Sounded dapper. Well, I was messing around pushing buttons on the sampler. Whatever you want to call it and whatnot, the beat was knocking. Straight club hopping. I see folks all over the place doing the electric slide. The house is bumping, everybody's inside. If you step with me, then I'll step with you. If we step together, then we'll all come through. What's really going on? Can we have some fun? Get at the ladies and put down the guns. Read our mail and get paid on the gooch. Form a team and unite into a group. This here way, we cannot be stopped. Enjoy the scene and do the club hop. Regardless of what, this you can't ignore. Everybody, strut to the floor. But you know me, I'm on the floor grooving, plotting and consuming. Putting to use my old school steps. Now I'm pumped like the pump on the keg, I can't rest. I even got the security guards going. Letting a gang of people in free talk about this one's on me. Propping. Proper and popping. A gang-related thing defines some queen I'm off in there.
Yeah, that's the plan. Caught up in something that I do believe in. She was loving every minute of the speech that I was dropping. Straight club hopping.
I like to shoot a cut out to my Sahab Cool Mac. Cool Mac. Freddie B. Mac Mill. New fat clothing with the mob gear designed by Mac D-Shot. The house is sold. How far can get my E's on? Bobby Ford down the gateway. The gateway studio. The Tank Brothers, Pono and Peter. Mike Mosley, Muggsy and Tap Daddy. Lil E-40 and my honey Tracy. Tracy. And for helping me grind off my left side. Both DVDs from the V. And the whole clip faculty.